Hey, my name's Cody Fox. This is my cover of The General by Dispatch. There was a decorated general with a heart of gold, enlightening him to all the stories he told. A past battle's lost and legends of old. Seasoned veteran is on time, but on the battlefield he gained respect for fame, with many medals, bravery, and stripes to his name. He wore a beard on his face, covered scars on his face, and always urged his men on. But on the eve of great battle with the infantry, a dream the old general tossed in his sleep, messing with the meaning. He awoke from the night to tell what he had seen, walked slowly out of his tent. And all the men stood tall with the chest in the air, and the courage and the fire and the blood in their stare. And it was a gray morning, and they wondered how they would fare. Till the general told them to go home, he said.
But I've seen the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. And I've seen their mothers, and I will. You are young man, you must be living. Oh, take a shower, shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. You are young man, you must be living. Go now, you are forgiven.
Stood tall with the guns on the shoulders, not knowing what to do with the contradicting orders. The general said he was on duty, but he stood no further. The men could go as they please, but not a man moved. Their eyes gazed straight ahead, by one they stepped back, and not a word was said. The old general was left with his own words echoing in his head. He then prepared to fight, he said.
And I've seen the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. No, and I've seen their mothers, and I will no other to follow me where I'm going. So take a shower, shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. You are young men, you must be living. Take a shower, shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. You are young men. Go now, you are forgiven.
Go now, you are forgiven. Go now, you are forgiven. Go now, you are forgiven. Go. Go now, you are forgiven.
Thanks for watching.